Hey guys, welcome to another video in the EAFC 24 career mode extravaganza. We're going to call it an extravaganza. Obviously, have released two videos by the time you actually see this one. Obviously, the first one being the introduction to the new series, some of the transfer window. I think we played at least one game. I think it was Sevilla. I think it was we played. Obviously, last episode, you see that I played a couple more games as well. This episode, I will actually be taking into account some things that some of you have said, kind of implementing them as well. But yeah, really helpful that you have actually given me some stuff to kind of work with. I kind of understand it a bit more. It's all a little bit confusing still, but we'll get there. We'll get there. So yes, we're going to go into this season kind of, we've got obviously the first game of the season coming up in less than 2 weeks. Yeah, plenty to get into, plenty to kind of talk about. Obviously, if you're enjoying this series, that's rubbish of it. If you're enjoying the series, drop a like on the video, obviously. If you can comment down below kind of your thoughts and feelings and things like that, that'll be really, really nice. It just really massively helps, to be honest, guys, because, it's obviously good fun and what have you with this series, but, I'm still learning. I'm still learning. Okay. I'm a slow learner, to be honest. I wouldn't even say I'm a quick one. So yeah, we were obviously got some stuff to do. We've got some objectives and things like that some of you have given me. I need to go. First and foremost, I did remember JMP. I have got it here. You said to drop it to 4 minutes a half, which it's not a bad shout, I won't lie. So we'll do that. 4 minutes and a half is good for me. That's probably the longest my attention span will be. You mentioned, obviously, development plans and things like that. And a shortlist. Yeah. I probably won't do the shortlist as much because I don't think I'm going to be doing much more this transfer window. So I'll probably do that maybe more off stream so you don't have to be bothered watching me do it. And then Madzi said about recalling the loan players and moving them on for profit and converting Tanganga to centre-back, Sonny to centre-forward, and Ndombele to a cam. And he did talk about Fraser Forster falling off a cliff, which I quite like Austin as my backup keeper. But the rest of it, I could kind of get behind, I won't lie. I never even thought about, to be honest, I hadn't even thought about bringing the guys off of loans and things like that. But actually, you're right. You know, you could move on Sergio Reguilon. Roden. Michael Keane. I don't want Michael Keane. I hope it's Deitch. I hope it's Deitch with all my fibres. Yes, it's Sean Deitch. Oh, Sean. Right. I want 15 mil. See if Sean bites on that. Don't want Michael Keane, Sean. Come on, mate. You can offer 15. There we go. Happy days. 15 million. Lovely jubbly. Ndombele, Sevilla. Ooh, here we go. That'll be their representative this time, won't it? Yeah, it's just a representative. Which you get? You can squeak out just like 14 mil. I don't want anything crazy. But take 14 mil. Hey, all right, we'll take 14 mil. That's good money. That's 29 million between Roden and Ndombele. Madzi, mate, shout out. Absolute shout out to Madzi for that. Oh, there's Joe. See you later, mate. Everton's a good move for Joe. In real life, that'd be a great move. In this game, it's still a good move. I could have squeezed out an extra few million, but I'm not. 82 grand a week. Christ. Not too fast. Obviously, yeah, broken down. Whiteman just does not want to leave. Aston Villa. We can get more money out of this. Do you reckon it's Emery? First of all, good evening. I reckon we can try and get 15. What do you reckon, lads? 15? 15's fair, isn't it? 12 and a half. Counter. 14 and a half. 12.9. All right, we're 13.9. Go on, Emery. Tell your story walking, lad. I don't want to hear about it.
First of all, good evening. Fraser Forster on loan. No. Who's offered? Porto have offered for Ndombele. Hello. Okay. I don't know who. There'll be a representative. Sergio Conceo. Concao. I don't know how to say his name. My apologies. 15 mil. That's a rubbish sweater, mate. You can offer 15 mil. Lovely. Thanks, lads. So hopefully, she gets some good money for that. You know, Sergio, I think, will move on by the time at some point this summer. Al Nassr wants Jafet Tanganga. Right, I know you've got money, so don't even give me rubbish. Al Nassr rep. Send in Ronaldo. I'll have a chat with him. I want 6 mil. Just take 6. I'm not even gonna faff around with it. 4.3. Well, I want 5. That's fair. We'll take 5. There we go. We'll take 5. Another little bit. Add that to the pot. We'll get some money from Ndombele. We've got some money from Joe Roden. We'll get some money from Reguilon, Tanganga. That's going to be some good money. Davies, Leipzig. Ooh, you're going to have to offer a bit more than that, Leipzig. Who do you reckon? Nah, it's just a rep this time. Right, I want 10 mil. 10 mil's a fair offer as well for us to have. Oh, here we go. I think he'll go because he didn't obviously go to Stade Brestois. So I think he'd go to Leipzig. Yeah, decent. Here we go. Oh, God. All right, that's broken down. Villarreal want him. Delegate, start the offer at 12.9. Don't take anything less than 10. There we go. I can't be bothered with it all. That's why you let the chief exec go in there and do it. Paratici will go in there and do it for me. Oh, he's gone. Yeah, I'm not surprised he looks miserable. He has to go off to Saudi Arabia. He probably wanted to do that later in his career. How do we reckon we got on? It's not bad. A's all right. We can work with an A. You know? I literally got as much as I could do. That's fine. It's match day. Ooh, it's match day. Yeah, I know about development plans. I will put them on. I'll probably just do that in my own time because I'm only going to play a couple of games in this episode, all right? So don't worry. Right, Madison. All right. Here we go. Come on, boys. Massive. Oh, it's been raining. Oh, maybe the sleek football won't be as massive this game. Sonny Press from the start. Oh. Here we go. Oh, Sonny, mate, you need to make up if you're wanting to make a run or not, because I'm playing a ball that you should be making the run for. Oh. Come on, lads. Weather the storm. I love it when they make me pick up a player, pick up a run, but the guy is free for the header they don't want to give me. Here we go. Come on, Sonny. Right, okay. So you had the head start on him, and you somehow managed to get it mucked up. Timo, if he's looking, mate, Timo, mate, he's looking for a pass. Here we go. Oh, read me like a book. Here we go, Timo. Oi! Come on! 1-0. Whoosh. My silver fox, Timo Werner, looks nothing like that. Come on! Course. All that jazz. It's not been a good first half. I would not be happy watching this game of football right now and being happy that we're 1-0 up like this. I'd be worried if this is the style of football that we're playing this season. The front three need to wake up. They really do, because the midfield are getting the ball and the attack is giving them nothing. And I'll have to bring on the reinforcements shortly if they're not going to wake up for me. But you know, we'll see. Right. So does Bissouma not want the ball then? God, Jesus, wet. Wait, I don't know where Romero's off to there. Go and clear that. Lovely. What are we? Well done, boys. Well done. Here we go. Touch. So right, lads, they've got to come and get us. They've got to come and get us. There's no issues. There's no issues slowing it down, lads. They've got to come and get us. Apparently, we're no longer wanting to press. There we go. There we go. Touch it down to Destiny. Lovely, mate. Oh, God, it's rubbish. That's just rubbish. Well played. Well played, Martin. Well played, boys. Well played, son. Go on, Gio. Go on, Gio. Oh, unlucky, son. Unlucky. Clap me away, fans. It's a 1-0 win. 1-0 win to start off the season, so I'm already better than Ange. Got a 2-2 draw in this fixture, obviously. So 1-0, we take that. Look at me. Let's get a move on. My first victory. It's a landmark. How happy are you? This team can grow. Because that performance wasn't as good as I was hoping for. Apparently, I mean, Zubimendi came off the bench. Like, don't worry about him. I thought he was all right on the second half. Every player did his job in theory. I'm not gonna crucify anyone. It was a tough day at the office, but you know what? These things happen. Tanganga's gone. Bissouma to Liverpool. Not interested. Go away, Liverpool. Negotiation breakdown. Shock. Pape. Just hold your horses, mate. I need to rotate. All right? There's Tanguy. I sold him. Look at this, Paratici. Look at this, Johan Lang. Or Lang. It's 14 million as well. We are not getting that in real life. I could have got 15, but I'm going to take 14. Ben's gone. Leipzig, 10 mil. I'm happy with that. 10.2. I did very well on that deal then. That's for sure. What's in the inbox? What's going on here? That's these two. Yeah, they took 3 million out of that and took 2.5. I'm just raising all the money for Daniel Levy, aren't I? I'm not doing anything else. But come on then, boys. Let's have it. Let's get out there. Let's show them what we're made of. At home, first game of the season. No Kobe Maino for them. Go run at me, you little fidget spinner. Nah, you're boring. Go run at me, little... Oh, Christ. Have it! That's a... Nah, ref, you bottled that, didn't you? You bottled that. Yeah, you bottle job. Don't tell Mark Goldbridge that. Winners! Okay, touch. Oh, here we go. Here we go, Timo. Here we go. He's onside, surely. Yes. Oh! See you later, mate. Go on, Destiny. Go on, son. Play Timo, then. See you later, Johnny Evans. Lol. Go on, Timo. Go on, Timo. Go on, Timo! Oh, Pape. Ah, just got caught in two minds. I blocked him off there beautifully. It's all right. He's going nowhere. He's a little fidget spinner. He's not actually very good. What that for, you weirdo? So if I was one of his teammates, I'd be like, what are you doing? You're through. Like, Destiny, they're sticking out a leg. Winners on that, Pape. No. Good. Good, Pape. Where's... Winners on that one, then, Pape. Yeah, attaboy. What is going on there? Lord have mercy. It's painful. Now, just give me the left back. Stop changing my players. Good Lord. I mean, that's one thing about FIFA. They do an awful job at player switching. All right, Vic. Vic, mate, what are you doing, you absolute donut? I didn't call you out. You then ran out and then ran back into goal. I feel like Nepenthes. What's keep doing there? Just with him shouting a hell at... Lads, am I going to have to sub you all off at half-time? Something. Are Man United unreal on FIFA? Because I doubt they are. Because, I mean, they're rubbish in real life. They've got, you know, you think some consistency in the world of football would be, you know, if you're rubbish in real life, you probably should be rubbish on FIFA. They're playing prime 2009-2010, but... What? Vic, mate, are you... What have I got a rubbish... Is Vic rubbish on FIFA? Can someone help me with that? Because he's made a couple of absolute howlers so far. Didn't even dive for it. It wasn't like a thunderbolt, mate. Here we go. Come on. Come on. Oh, Jesus Christ, Timo. Martin... missing in action. They really dig out Martin, don't they? I mean, look, don't get me wrong, I know he struggled, but that is awful that they're digging him out. That's a shocking half. Shocking half. I can't lie, the defence has not been good. You know, the keeper has been woeful. I mean, the front three has offered me nothing again. Let's get Neto on for Timo. Madders has given me nothing. We'll get Gio on. Come on, boys, let's wake up. You've played 45 minutes of football and you're still asleep, so let's wake up. Here we go. Come on. Come on. Come on. That's it. So just Destiny Adogi, mate. Do you not fancy putting a foot... Oh, what are we doing? So Amad Diallo is faster than Mickey van der Ven. That's a revelation, because that's literally not true, but okay. Oh, good Lord. Man United have never played this football before. I know FIFA's unrealistic, but this is another level of unrealism. Look, Aaron Wan-Bissaka is attacking. What on earth? Three shots, three goals, pretty much. I don't know what's I don't know what's wrong with this team, because this is an awful performance. Come on, winners on this. No, it's against Maguire. They're obviously going to favour him there. Oh my God, Johnson's rubbish, isn't he? Good Lord. Come on. Move, Neto, mate. Move. All that pace, Neto, and you stand still looking at me like I'm going to buy you flowers. Move, son. Do something. Give me something. Even if you run off down the tunnel to make me a cup of tea, do something, mate, because you've offered me nothing so far in two games. Come on. Come on. Oh, that's awful. Here we go. Hit that. Oh, my Christ. Get off my pitch. Get off my pitch, Johnson, mate. That is just rubbish, mate. Like, I like you, but that is woeful. Richie on. Put Son out on the wing, because he's offered me nothing again today, Son. Boys, I'm sorry you've had to see this because this is awful. This is awful. I don't really know what more the attack should be doing. I mean, Maguire's turned into God mode. I don't know how that's possible. Let's have a press here. What is this three-player overload they've managed to somehow finesse? Come on. There we go. Skip the replay. I'm not doing the Sonny replay. This is appalling. This is do you know how bad this performance is? This is like public apology level kind of performance. Pape, mate. Pape, can you wake up? Don't really know as well. I'm controlling Porro there and he's running backwards and I'm trying to pull him forwards, but he continues to be running backwards. What more can I do? What I can do is get Mickey van der Ven off the pitch because he's been rubbish as well. Good Lord. Get him off. He's not starting next game either because he's had a howler. He's been out of position. I mean, he's getting spun here. Like, why are you getting spun, lads? All right, Neto, mate. Neto just hates moving, doesn't he? He must be lazy at home doing chores because he doesn't like moving. Winners. Again, he passed forward again. That's how you know FIFA's unrealistic. The fact Marcus Rashford's passed the ball forwards and has had a good game. This is awful. This is awful. They've made Man United a godlike team, haven't they? You know it's unrealistic when the FIFA does stuff like this. Yeah, awful performance. Awful. Heads are going to have to roll for that. I'm not doing it. I can't be arsed. I'll have to have words with some of those guys because Mickey was not good enough. Romero's not been good enough there. Adogi was caught out of position too many times. Neto just doesn't run. Even though I've asked my wingers and my strikers running behind, and they stand there and go, "I'm here. Can I have the ball, please?" I'm like, "Yeah, if you run that way, that's your job." That's appalling. They need to sort that out because the midfield is trying to do something. The midfield's running with the ball, trying to do something, and the attack's going, "Nah, you're right. Don't want to do that." So yeah, anyway, end of the video. Not a great one if I'm honest. Got a debut win and whatever that performance was, because that was appalling. Hope you did enjoy it. Drop a like on the video. If you did, hit me in the comments section. Any little thoughts and feelings and all that jazz. Obviously, subscribe to the channel if you're new and hit the notification for more. Anyway, guys, end of the video and I'll see you all very, very soon. Take care, guys.